How to install SteamOS in VMware Virtual Machine. First, download SteamOS ISO file from the link in the description. Open VMware Workstation, and click Create New Virtual Machine. Select Custom. In Installer Disk, select the SteamOS image and click Next. In Guest Operating System, choose Linux and under Version select Debian 7, 64-bit. Now set up the virtual machine for your PC configuration. Select Automated Install. The process will take about 30 minutes. When the virtual machine boot up in GNOME, don't touch anything, just let the Steam2 update and it will restart itself. Thank you. Now power off the virtual machine. And in Edit go to Display, and select Accelerate 3D Graphics. We have successfully installed SteamOS in virtual machine. Thanks for watching, and let me know what you guys think.